afternoon especially. Now, next couple of days with this cooler and stormy air mass ahead, we're looking at the potential for some water spouts, especially today west of us over Lake Michigan. But then that threat comes to Lake Huron and Erie tomorrow. We'll keep that an eye on that. The weekend, mainly cloudy Saturday, 72. Some sunshine mid-70s Sunday and Monday. I'm anchor with the meteorologist Ian DeBoer, WWJ News Radio 950.
66 degrees and partly cloudy right now in Detroit. Here at 64. And a little bit of fog still downriver. WWJ News time is 7:42. Well, it really does look like a hamster wheel. Just looked it up. With the cost of international travel pretty high, this man had his own ideas about how to get to Europe.
Bellucci recently had a standoff with authorities 70 nautical miles off the coast of Georgia, where it took the U.S. Coast Guard 2 days to get him to abandon an inflatable human hamster wheel in which, he says, he was bound for London. But what could go wrong, since the man in the blow-up hamster wheel adrift in the Atlantic was also well-armed? The Coast Guard did get Bellucci safely out of the human hamster wheel recently washing ashore north of Daytona Beach. Kyle Kimball, WWJ News Radio 950.
WWJ News time, 7:43, coming up in about 2 minutes.
I'm Autobeat reporter Jeff Gilbert at the Munich Auto Show, where Ford is showing off an electric vehicle that can go fast off-road.
McLaughlin's Home Furnishings, Metro Detroit's leader in quality home furnishings. Labor Day sale is going on now. Save 25 to 50% off store-wide, plus save an additional 5%. And McLaughlin's will also pay your sales tax. The best quality and customer service. Only at McLaughlin's in Novi, Utica, and Southgate. Save 25 to 50% off store-wide, plus save an additional 5% during the Labor Day sale. And McLaughlin's will even pay your sales tax. Visit McLaughlin's.com for details.
Hello, this is David from Quick's Chocolate in Ferndale. We are your go-to gift store to treat clients and loved ones with beautifully decorated fine Belgian chocolates. Quick's Chocolate, originally founded by my family in Belgium, has now moved to Ferndale. Experience the unique taste of traditional Belgian chocolates when you enter my store at 221 West Troy Street in downtown Ferndale, just off Woodward. We can also customize our chocolates with your logo or artwork for any occasion. Stop in or visit www.quickschocolate.com to be amazed. Tot binnenkort.
Innovation Refunds does not provide tax or legal advice. We work with an independent network of tax professionals and will share information with them to evaluate and process your claims. Terms and conditions apply. Ty is a paid spokesman.
I'm Ty Burrell, actor and small business owner. You can trust Innovation Refunds with your small business's ERC claim because of their SOC 2 Type 1 security compliance. And if you're a tech person, you know that's a big deal. I'm not a tech person, but I did look it up. Without this certification, how can you be sure a company can protect your information? Not like here on the radio, where all you need to be secure is a sensor button. Check it out. So now you won't know my date of birth is... whether my social security number is... the password to my bank account, high school password one. Uh-oh, the button's broken. Luckily, Innovation Refunds is more reliable. Don't wait. Go to InnovationRefunds.com. That's InnovationRefunds.com or call 1-843-REFUNDS to get started. Oh, a notification from my bank. Wait, I didn't buy a...
Every business seeks an advantage, whether it's having the best location, hiring top talent, or spotting trends before they happen. And now, the United States Postal Service can give your business a new advantage. Introducing USPS Ground Advantage. Reliable and affordable 2 to 5 day package shipping. It's the advantage you need at the price you want. Get the Ground Advantage at USPS.com/advantage. The United States Postal Service. Delivering for America.
Traffic and weather together in 3 minutes. News time, 7:45. It's an EV that you can take off-road. Ford's Mustang.
refunds up to $26,000 per W-2 employee.
This is not a loan, not PPP, the Paycheck Protection Program.
ERC refunds are paid from the payroll tax that your business paid the IRS for on behalf of your W-2 employees. This is your money. PayrollTaxCreditRefund.com. Our goal is to get your business the largest refund allowable by IRS rules, and you keep it. PayrollTaxCreditRefund.com.
News time 7:53. Time for sports from the Metro Detroit Chevy Dealer Sports Desk and Chris Malone.
Well, Jonathan, it is opening night of the entire NFL season. It's the Lions, and they're front and center against the defending Super Bowl champions. Primetime game is here. They'll play at Arrowhead at 8:20 p.m. Emmanuel Mosley officially will not be out there for the Lions defense. We'll have to wait and see about Kansas City stars Travis Kelce and Chris Jones. Elsewhere in the league, Joe Burrow says he expects to play in the Bengals opener versus the Browns. Cooper Kupp ruled out for the Rams, and the IR is possible due to a hamstring injury, so Matthew Stafford loses his favorite weapon. Stafford also says he's not worried about his wife Kelly's comment that he's having trouble gelling with his young teammates, which she said on her podcast. Speaking of injuries, poor Matt Manning. The Tigers starter has been terrific lately. However, he was struck by a line drive yesterday on the same foot that he broke earlier in the season. Another fracture, done for the season. It turned into a bullpen game, and New York won in the end 4-3. They've now hit 12 home runs in 6 games against the Tigers, winning 5 of them. With sports, 23 and 53 past each hour, Chris Villar, WWJ News Radio, 950.
And we check your money in 60 seconds.
Do you know what brand sells the most work shoes in America? Skechers. Why? Skechers has the best-looking safety-toe slip-resistant shoes around. They've got superior quality and simply incredible prices, but many people get them just for the style. So you can enjoy tough, steel-toe protection and slip-resistant soles anywhere, even if you don't need them for work. And since they're Skechers, you know they're going to be comfortable. With Skechers' exclusive air-cooled memory foam, find your new pair of Skechers safety toe and slip-resistant work shoes at a Skechers store, at Skechers.com, or wherever work shoes are sold.
This is meteorologist Steve DeVore with the Detroit area weekend weather update. Some showers and thunderstorms leading into the weekend, but it does look like it cools off and should dry out. The temperatures are going to be in the low 70s as we get into the weekend. When the weather's quiet and nice, there's no better time to treat yourself to a joyride with nearly 6,000 auto parts stores and over 17,000 auto care centers. NAPA has America's largest network of parts and care to help keep you cruising down the open road.
News time, 7:55. Time to check your money with Bloomberg's John Doniger.
Jonathan, well, the boss making a lot of people go back to the office now that Labor Day's over for anywhere from 3 to 5 days a week. The Wall Street Journal says some people are easing that pain with a little retail therapy. A tech executive says a Tesla is doing that for him. Those who can't afford that are spending a few $100s on new clothes. Others, a sweeter and less expensive treat, chocolate croissants. The rich are different than the rest of us now in another area, how they can afford to pay home insurance. In Florida, over the past 3 years, rates have tripled and some companies have left. Now some of the people who flocked to Florida during the pandemic, some financial titans and others, are seeing huge insurance bills. Some top $622,000. That's triple last year's bill. On Wall Street, S&P futures are down 19. NASDAQ futures 117. Dow futures 36. I'm Joan Doniger with the Bloomberg Business Report on WWJ News Radio 950.
Joan, thanks. We checked the drive on 75 coming up in under 2 minutes.
I feel bad for the Johnson kids next door. Their parents just use their phone for home internet. So when everyone's online, it could be mad slow. Tom can barely play a full round of Horse Commander 3. Luckily, we get fast and reliable internet from Xfinity. So I can game while everyone's on with basically no interruptions.
Hey, Jess, can I, borrow some eggs?
You want a game here? Please.
Now through September 21st, get 75 megabit internet on the Xfinity 10G network for $20 a month for 12 months with no annual contract. And ask about how you can get one free line of unlimited mobile when you upgrade to 400 megabit internet. Go to Xfinity.com/10G, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Restrictions apply. Not available in all areas. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra. Xfinity Mobile requires Xfinity Internet. After promo, regular regular rates apply. Actual speeds vary.
If you've had painful kidney stones, you know you don't want more. Moonstone Stone Stopper is a simple solution that works. Created and recommended by top kidney stone doctors, Stone Stopper is an alkali citrate formula scientifically proven to prevent crystallization. Stone Stopper's patented formula is gentle on the stomach and is available in easy-to-swallow capsules, gummies, and powder drinks that make hydration delicious. Stone Stopper is available at participating Walmart and Walgreens stores. Look for the red stop sign on the bottom shelf of the vitamin aisle. For more information or to find a store near you, go to stonestopper.com.